Hi everyone, my name is Richard Brause, and I'd like to share some tips with you for a productive and efficient practice with the table tennis robot Amicus. Today, we are focusing on reacting on short or long services. It's once more important to keep the racket above the table and always return to the neutral position after each shot. If you do this correctly, the movement to the long and the short ball should be equally long. Use your wrist to add quality to the short ball and never play while moving backwards, always forwards. Thiago is using small steps again to move into position. Keep an eye on staying low.